Hello students, welcome back to the channel Brilliant Minds by Neeru. In this video, I'm going to teach you inserting headers. You'll be learning in both the softwares, that is MS Word and OpenOffice also. Your code is 402. So let us start inserting headers. From the top, you see the tabs are here. You have to click on Insert tab. Fine. On Insert, you will find here this option, Headers. Click here. Now different options are given here. Suppose I choose the first one. I'll show you here. Now it is giving you the message here. Type here. Suppose I type here code 402. Okay, done. Suppose it is done. Click outside. Now see on the next page. Again the same header is here. On the third page also it is there. On all the pages it will be displayed. So I want to come back here. I want to show you more from here. Suppose यहाँ पर मुझे कुछ और भी एंटर करना है. I want to insert more. Go to headers. You can edit here, edit header from here also. या directly आप वहां पर भी edit कर सकते हैं. Suppose I choose the option this one. Okay. Now I'm going to type. I can give three options here in the header. Three in three columns you can say. So here I want to write code 402 and here I want to write class 10 and here MS Word. Fine. So let us check if it is there. Yes, it is there. On the next page also header is being displayed. So it is very students, very simple students. एक चीज और आपको बताना चाहूंगी, अगर आपको यहाँ पर टाइम या डेट कुछ और भी इंसर्ट करना है वो भी आप इंसर्ट कर सकते हैं. आई एम डिलीटिंग हियर. आप जस्ट आई टोल्ड यू हाउ यू कैन एडिट फ्रॉम going to headers option here. You can edit from here also. Okay, now I want to enter date and time. Suppose you want to enter date and time, click here on this option. This box is open for you and different formats of date and time is given to you. This format also, this one, whichever you select according to your need, your requirement, whichever you want to, you think it is presentable, you can select this, that one. I'm clicking here. I like this one. See here, this has been done. Now click outside. Now this is the header for you. Code 402, class 10, Sunday 23rd May. Now come to the next page. Same header is being displayed here. And next page and so on. It will be displayed on every page, students. Okay. Now I want to come back here and I am deleting all these. Okay. Now I want to insert here page number. How to do it? Again, one option is here below this header option. Page number you will find here on the top of the page. See here, the box is open. The preview is shown to you. Bottom of the page, page margins or current position. Okay, then suppose I give on this one. I select this one. See here, number one is given. Click outside. Second page, number two is there. Number three is there and so on. If you are typing for more than one page, you are writing a story, a novel or some other document. So in that, this is very useful. And even you can find this in your books also. In the books, you find the header also, like the name of the book or the name of the chapter and so on. Okay, students, not only date or time and page number and matter. Instead of that, if you want to give some logo or you want to insert some picture, that is also possible for you. Okay. So I'm going to insert. I want to delete it. Okay, now I want to insert a picture. I'm going to click here on pictures. On this device, I'm not taking from online. Suppose I want to enter this logo. Okay, click on insert. So it is inserted here. Click outside. So this is your logo. Let us see on the next page. Yes, it is again your header. Fine. So in this way, you can enter any picture, any logo, any matter, anything, or your page number or date and time, anything as your header. And once you enter it and it has been displayed on every page of your document. Fine. Now it is clear in MS Word. Now let us move to OpenOffice. See in the starting, these many things are shown to you. I'm going to click on text document because I have to type like in Word. I have to do word processing here. So here I have again these options. These tabs are here. Menu is there. Click on insert. Here you will find header. Okay. Click on default. So here, if you want to type here, information technology, fine, okay. It is done. Okay, now you can just start writing your document or whatever you want to type here. Okay, now if I come down, come to the next page, see again it is here. And again I'm going down, I want to see again on the third page it is there, like this. And same here, you can not only enter the matter here as header, you can insert various things, like you can insert date, you can insert time, you can insert page number, page count, subject, title, author, anything. Okay, now I'm showing you how you can enter other things also. There are so many fields here. Click on fields. So suppose I want to enter time. So this is the date and time is here. One more thing, if I want to insert, go to fields again, page number. So one is there. Fine. Okay, now let us move using the page down key. See here, information technology, date is here and page number 2 is here. Fine. Page number 3 is there and so on. Simple, it's very simple. Whether you work in MS Word, it depends on your teacher, in whichever software she wants to tell you. Okay, now again you can go here, you can insert date, time, page number, page count also, and same in the similar manner. I hope this is very much clear to you. Same author name, title you can give. So do the practical, students, and if you face any difficulty in setting the header, in inserting the headers, do contact me. You can comment me and I will surely reply you back. Okay, all the best, students.